In its quest to save money and improve efficiency, SMUD is working with a new power tool, the helicopter. For certain jobs, using a helicopter can save SMUD tens of thousands of dollars and countless hours on maintenance work in the Sierra. SMUD is no stranger to using helicopters. For the past several years, it has chartered choppers to patrol the remote transmission towers that carry power from the Upper American River Project. But in the last few months, helicopters have been used to carry line workers right onto the towers via a technique called long lining. And while the technique looks daring, it's proved to be the most efficient and safest way to get some jobs accomplished.
About a year ago, we started looking at the long lining technique that was brought by the field personnel that maybe should be looking at long lining. They helped spearhead the investigation on that, did the homework. We approached this real cautiously and methodically. We got our training department involved. They put together a very rigorous training program that really emphasized safety every step of the way. And we did an economic analysis on it. And we selected a pilot project up in the UARP where we flew to the top of 76 towers and installed signs and marking over about a 22-mile stretch of line.
On a recent mild February day, the charter helicopter rendezvoused with SMUD crews at a landing pad near the Jaybird powerhouse. From there, the chopper hoisted lineman Brandon Carter to a pair of nearby towers to bolt on signs that help patrol crews identify the towers from the air. While Carter was doing his work, linemen Aaron Rudy and Dan Reed harnessed up and were flown to the base of another tower to clear away brush and debris that was building up around the structure's base.
By using the helicopter, we save so much time and energy and safely do the same work that we would use by bringing in equipment, material, and everything else. Utilizing the helicopter allows us to do a job in one-tenth of the time.
The advantage of it is the time it takes to do anything to a tower. It takes a good hour to just get a ladder up a tower, and he can do it in 5 seconds.
Some 13 veteran line workers were chosen from a large pool of volunteers for training in the long lining techniques. Included were hours of classroom training, then more field training at the hedge facility until their skills were honed to a fine edge.
They're all very experienced journey linemen. They've gone through extensive training through their years with SMUD. Just really the elite. They do a great job, and that was evidenced today. Everything went perfect, very smooth.